Let's see, Herb.
I fought before. I was fighting it, and I want to win everything.
Your Highness, you can.
Why not?
Well, because it's you're the prince. You have no money.
I'll come back over here.
Yes.
Okay.
Sit down.
I was wondering why you were so proud. I appreciate your
he's enthusiastic and wants to try.
Now, of course, I want to the key to this tournament. And not only are we trying to find the 12th and I need to go
down,
but we're also, we're working land.
We get land.
And then we're having them pay for that land.
Yes. It's a fundraiser for the king.
And then we are sending out money to King Richard in Italy so that he can pay his debt, yes?
That's correct.
And anybody?
Anyone who has the money can enter.
I'm going to take
Harold, Harold, 1 minute.
Oh, hello.
Harold.
Yes.
Hello, everyone. Who else did I know? I'm Don Giovanni. I come from Italy. I own all the banks that the king owes his debts to. So in a sense, this whole kingdom is really mine, not the king. He does all the money for me. And what I'd like to do, I've brought a few of my citizens with me. You know, my pucks and my scribe and my sword. And there's so many people, of course, by the way.
These are crooks and scribes?
Absolutely, my spiritual advisor.
All right.
Well, he's gotten taller.
The rules, the king said.
Yes, yeah, he's not really
very
anyone
well.
Anyone can enter as long as they have the money.
It
is wrong. Yes.
Yes.
I can see it takes time.
Okay. Yes.
Okay. All right, Gizmo's, what is it?
We are the counting contest of Gizmo, and we do not think it is right that, you know, the whole government should enter into this contest, which is to pay off the debt. He is double the big. I do not think this is fair. We protest.
Those are the rules. Anyone can enter, and as long as they have the money.
Well, we have money, so
yes.
We shall enter our rights.
All right, that's fair. Enter your rights. Perfectly.
All of your rights with one hand tied behind his back.
He
thinks this tournament is a sham and
you
will not fight for us.
What?
Oh,
what kind of
race?
We lose money. Oh, yes, that's right, yes.
Anyway, you will not fight for us. You
look like a fine fighter.
You want to fight for these balls?
Sure.
All right, the balls have a fighter. All right, hey, let me get this tournament out here. Let's get our tournament started.
Well, let's begin. I will have a guest next year. I will put that Seamus O'Flanagan for the Gizmo.
Yes.
Yes. And, well, perhaps one of yours then? Would you like? Sure. Yeah, all right. Who would you like to send?
How about my seamstress? She's good with pointy out there. Right?
You're sending a seamstress in.
Very well.
Fine.
The seamstress in Hemlock. The seamstress Hemlock.
Hemlock.
Very well, then. Very well.
All right.
We will take the seamstress for that.
Very good.
Just give it out with the other two chains, girls. You're going to have a
Hey, brother, let's just trim them down a little. You're fighting for Robin Hood. Nice.
Hey! It's
Little John.
Come on.
Very long, very hard, and I see that you can see him, so let's give him a round of applause.